Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral. My contact number is 541-521-8201. Today I'd like to show you this R1 Max 21FB front bedroom. It's a nice small RV, and we'll start here on the outside. You've got your two outdoor speakers. You've got a nice about a 18 foot power awning. Under here you've got your storage area finished off inside. And then you've got the area under the bed there too that you can get to. Coming around to the front, you have your power jack with light, your large propane tanks, and then access to the other side through that pass-through that I just showed you. Outdoor shower, your city water connection, cable and power hookups here. And then coming around the back, again, this is a 2015, so it's a relatively new trailer. And then again, from the back side here, we've got the awning, beautiful paint job on it. Let's go inside and we'll take a peek inside here. Starting up here, you've got the queen size bed. You've got a nice shelf up top here for storage, lighting underneath. You've got closet storage on each side. And then up on each side under the cabinet, you've got your nightstand with plug-in, so you can plug in your CPAP or whatever. You've got your draw curtain here, thermostat. And then coming in here to the bathroom, it's got a pretty good sized bathroom in it. Nice large shower. Medicine cabinet. Over the sink. And then your cabinet under the sink, and then a little knockout there for next to the toilet for toilet paper, magazine, you know, whatever you want there. Then we have our oven, 3-burner cooktop, and your microwave. And then coming back, you've got your dual sink with your little chopping block cover. Cabinets up above with quite a bit of storage. And then you have the more cabinets above the kitchen table, your three drawers, and your additional storage there. And then coming back into the back here, you've got your refrigerator, and then your pantry, large pantry, nice and deep with your shelves in there. So you've got, again, quite a bit of storage for especially how small of a trailer it is, being just a little 21 foot. Really good size fridge, gas or electric, and it'll switch over automatically. The little sofa here, or love seat, will fold out into a bed, and then the table will also fold out into a bed. So realistically, you could, you know, sleep 5 in here comfortably. And then for, again, back to the storage, you have your storage up above the table. And then over the love seat, you've got, again, more storage. So a ton of storage in here, and that always seems to be one of the problems with the smaller campers is you don't really have room to put anything away. So that is just a quick tour of this 21FB. Again, my name was Luke Whalen. I'm with the RV Corral down here in Eugene, Oregon. My number, best number to reach me at, is 541-521-8201. And if you have any questions on this one or anything else that we have in stock, feel free to give me a call. Thank you very much.